go back to her and this time give her a little cluck so she'll know it's okay to move. There you go. Isn't it great? Keep walking. Do some figure eights. Stop now and then. Change directions. Tap your thigh. Okay, now you gotta send her again.